Revenge of Traveler on Nahida, you can just basically enable him to do some basic attacks. You can have Zincho too to just apply more Hydro so that more Hyperbolts can be triggered, and then you can just use Bennett's E to just trigger a lot of burgeoning attacks, basically. So yeah, that's a pretty cool. I just had an idea for that build, 5x, and even if you trigger a burning by accident with Bennett, 35. What do we have here? 1,143 meters overall, 559 with a 5x. Even if you trigger a burning by accident, you can use the basic attacks to trigger vaporize reactions constantly with him, basically. It's also pretty useful, you know. Easy moment rolls. Yeah, by the way, if you have any technical difficulties, you can contact the live support. Writing in your technical issues in the chat will not be of any help. So, the live support chat is in the top right. When you click the chat, there's like a top right, in the top right, there's an icon that looks like a head to the headphones. You click that, you can contact them directly, not in the main chat. Main chat's for interacting with other people, with me, or just expressing your gratitude and wishing everyone happy new year and such, you know. So, there's that. Hey, I'm the 6th line. Well, welcome back to the Maxwell. Hope everyone's running those lines, you know, and there are people fighting lines right now. Best top prize will be from 6 lines, so it's a mega ball. Not finding your lines yet, 21st ball might finish off some lines with some dividends. 15x. 15x and 10. What do we have? 1,242 with us overall, 554 with a 15x.
Wow.
Oh, getting like rock up. They're getting 4 lines with a 15x. Congratulations, legend that the dude is. But well, who else? That's the idea. Maybe not. Well, I have heard about him. Everyone has heard about rock up. It's crazy. What was the thing? Left leg for a hospital, right leg for cemetery, something like that, right? That was the saying. Or was it the other way around? But yeah. Crazy dude. Spec Ops turn the next martial artist, basically. How about that? And it was already drawn. It goes on by quickly, doesn't it, right? So, 21st ball with a multiplier of 10 times. 10 times multi. 33.
3.
Out of 1,900, by the way, 454 with a 10x. Congratulations. Well, we have this new year. The new year's not here yet. I mean, it could be on your side, actually. Another game, another chance. So select the bet. Select how many tickets you want over and with anywhere between 1 to 400 with 1, 5, 20, and 100 ticket packages. You can click them multiple times. Also, there's undo button. It undoes the last selection. So, repeat button. Repeat the previous selection. Hey. I mean, well, nothing's guaranteed, but hey, at least you're having a good time. That's how you do it. You're supposed to do things, you know. As long as you're having a good time, that's how you have a good time. Happy New Year, Happy New Year. Getting all the jolly good lines in this lovely game of Mega Ball. Yay! 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 What? Anyways. Here, 1,188 minutes already. Let's see what the Mega Ball has to say. 10 times Mega Ball coming through. Pretty easy, pretty good. And the Mega Ball is 46. That's it. 1,353 minutes overall. 708 minutes next. Well, there can be 2 Mega Balls, but usually it's just 21 balls in total. 3 lines finished by 18 people. Next game, starting soon. Get those tickets ready for the next round. Who knows how many lines you're going to get. Maybe someone's going to find that 6 line legendary ticket with the 10,000 times payout by base. Like, if you get 6 lines, you probably don't even need Mega Ball Multi, but Mega Ball Multi is probably good. Absolutely good. Even a 5x on 6 lines is insane. It would be a 50,000 times payout for that kind of a ticket. Incredible. 50,000 times. If you had $1 for that ticket and you got 50,000 times, that would be $50,000 in the pocket. But the biggest payout you can actually get on this game is 500,000 buckaroos. I think there's a set limit for how much you can cash out immediately. So yeah, there's that. I mean, all you gotta do is then catch a 50. Catch a 50x six line. That's pretty great, right? No. Oh, 1,438 winners. That's with Mega Ball. Gonna have Mega Ball 46. Gonna have 1,736 winners. Nice. 1,421 with that multiplier of 5. Good luck, bye bye. Then running certain takeover.
Welcome everybody, my name is Veronica, I'm your next one, nice to see you. Place those bets, guys, buy up to 400 cards, refresh numbers on them. Choose your lucky way, guys, good luck. Happy New Year, everybody already going into the round, are you ready? With some amazing show-stopping game, good luck. You can buy up to 400 cards, you can refresh numbers on them, you can change the value of the cards, good luck. Yeah, my name is Veronica, hello. How are you guys? Let's go. Highest possible multiply 100x. Let's see what are we having in the next one. Let's open the elevator for our multipliers. Are you ready? This time we're gonna have 15x, enjoy. The lucky number with a 15x will be 45.
So now 20XO.
Post muna guys.
Oh, at dyan na lang muna guys, panoorin nyo ang part 2 kung saan naabot ang pira. Salamat sa panonood guys, mga Lodi. At supportan nyo po aking channel, kayo po'y mag-subscribe. Maraming salamat, paalam.